got kind of like a
triumphant beginning that we've never really done before, more kind of like old school new wave or British heavy metal style, and then it kicks right into straight up thrash. So I'm gonna play the intro to the first riff. Song, I do a harmony, which I do two guitars in the recording, just playing goes by. So the part that's kind of like, that's the one low guitar, and the other guitar I'd be going. More or less, you know. But I'm one guitar, so I just kind of mix it up on stage, so when I do it, I do piece by piece. I go.